Hi, this 5-minute solution gonna show you how to put two pictures side by side on iPhone or iPad. As you can see, here's I've already made a side by side photo, and now I'll show you how you can easily do it. First of all, you have to open shortcut app in your iPhone, and now we will create a new shortcut. So tap on this plus icon and tap on add action. Tap on this search action box and type here select photo, and select this select photo action and tap on this arrow icon, enable select multiple options. Again tap on the search action box and now type here combine images, select it and tap on this arrow icon and tap on horizontally. And if you want to put two pictures side by side horizontally, select horizontally. You can select vertically in a grid. And now again tap on the search action and now type here save and select save to photo album. And now all you have to need just tap on done. And now to add or put two pictures side by side, just tap on the shortcut. And now from your gallery, select your two pictures and tap on add. Once done, go to your photos app and here you will find your two pictures successfully added side by side. If this video helped you out, please leave a like and leave a comment down below. Thank you for watching.